come here, sir, and just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Correct. Right. So, made your mind up yet, sir? Let's just get this on you then, sir. Just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so
much. Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Pa!
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Hello?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm on.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What?
Well, what on earth do you call this?
You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now, look, listen
right,
to me.
To
what
where's
are you
my
to say?
Tail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look, shut up.
Excuse me.
Have you got any
excuse
idea
me.
How long it took me to grow that?
Shush.
No,
I
nearly 2.5 years. And your mother dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
What
have you seen this?
You see? Sir.
Derek,
yes,
I'm mad.
Right, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? What are you going to do?
Well done, sir.
Lovely dog. Betty.
Poppy, lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Poppy. Come on. Come on.
One minute, sir.
Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must start.
Come on, come on, come on. All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Wow.
Ha ha ha! Thank you. have you decided, sir?
Yes. Could I have this, please?
The steak tartare.
Steak, yes.
You like a dried a house wine, sir?
Yes, please. No. I'm driving.
Everything to your satisfaction, sir.
Oh.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, yes.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
I really cannot. Please do forgive us.
And you join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.